Slow down.
I will.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the Dumpy Golf Channel for part 2 from Rum Point Seaside Golf Links. This course is incredible, so if you haven't seen part 1, you have to go check it out. I'll have a link in the description below. We start the back 9 here at this PB and Pete Dye Design Golf Course with a tricky par 5, so let's jump right in. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment for what course you'd like to see next.
Close. 235 to the pin. I'm going to send it to 3-wood.
Dude, look at the bounce. Of course, but you're like right there.
Close to the green. I'm probably going to check out more. That was pretty thin.
Wow.
Oh man.
That was really straight.
Yeah.
Oh. Come in.
Nick the tree.
Yeah, I don't know how you missed the tree. I thought it was more to the right.
I'm 129, gonna hit a 9-iron. Safe, but it's pretty far. Pretty short.
In the fairway.
That's fine. I'm about 145 to the pin. I'm going to hit an 8 for Cal Ripken. Get down. Could be good. Could be real good. Decent.
Roll.
That was it. I didn't see it land. Got about 220 to the pin, gonna go hybrid. Sand still. Sand. There's water in the sand. What a chip. I've got 109. I'm going to pitch a chip of pitching wedge. Good, from left.
Slow
down.
You will.
Oh!
Nice putt.
Yeah, should be fairway. I've got 155. I think the wind's helping, so I'm gonna go with an 8. Now it's
gonna hit it.
I pushed it.
Then you gotta hit that. Drop kick should be good.
Oh.
Just barely.
Wow.
That was bad.
All right, that was a shit drive. I got 230 to the pin. I'm gonna go to 3 woods. Probably not a good idea, but who cares. Oh, left, but it's fine.
Yeah. No more face, you would have had it.
GG. We did it.